The following game you're about to see contains scenes of extreme violence that should not be viewed by a younger audience. You've been warned. Welcome back to the HUD, everyone. I'm Zaccaroni, and today I'm going to continue exploring the abandoned mansion. So without further ado, please be seated and here are the leftovers of Resident Evil 7, Part 5, the final part. Was I supposed to have that broken arm shattered or something? Great. Now we're going in that mansion.
Die on us now. You have work to do.
Huh? What the? Now what? Whoa, I'm away from the telephone, away from the camera!
Where am I?
Oop, sorry. Friend,
my what the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Huh?
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes!
Get out the way, Marguerite. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Oh, boy.
He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'm patient for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a...
Oh, boy.
I can't believe it. He's son of a...
Feast. My boy.
Oh boy. Ouch. What the?
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Oh boy. Our arm is better. Okay, we have gotta get out of here. Hey, what has this family been eating? Don't know, but we better get moving. Nothing in here. There's gotta be something in here we can use. Also, they have took our gun and axe away. Oops. That can be used to make health. What's this heart monitor? Is that my health? Light coming down there, but I wonder if we should look around first. Well, obviously we can't get out of there, so we better just look around. Hey, with this camera set up what I got, I hope my voice was clear. Go in here. Said we're coming back for it, so
Either way. No time for reading. Huh. I bet this goes some... I bet this needs something. Handgun ammo. Well, could come in handy, but I don't have any ammunition. Right now, I'd like to get out of here. Is she alive? There. Let's try this way. Locked from the other side, so let's see what happens if we go this way. Huh? Getting upstairs. What's in this box? Well, an axe would be more precise. Gee, I don't know where to go to first. Although, was there a save tape recorder somewhere? There's gotta be a tape recorder somewhere. That old lady is looking at me. No tape recorder, so I get keep going. I swear that old lady is looking at me. She's barely alive. Whoa, uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Great, a fuse box. There was no option. Guys, guys, oh boy,
thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done.
God damn, how am I gonna report this? I'm on to you.
Let's get out of here. Guys, she's...
Stay right there.
Guys. Guys. I guess hiding was an option.
Don't be scared.
Shut it. Are you kidding me?
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that. Don't move!
No.
Ah!
Seriously?
You wasted your time.
God. Why didn't you tell me that from the first place, you know?
You won't be long before I find you and kill you! Ah, there's my little boy!
Yikes! There's gotta be... Oh! Darn it.
Time to grow a pair, Ethan.
Darn it. Gee! Give me no place. Give me a place to hide, why don't you? There's gotta be a place to... Wait. Behind there. Why don't we try behind here? Will he notice us? Is he still out there? Oh boy. How do I know where he's...
The way out, you know!
There. As soon as he go in that room.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
He's gonna put through that wall again, isn't he? Hatch key. It's done. Well, can't use that key here.
Come out, wherever you are.
Oh boy. Bobblehead. That's the crazy husband and wife. I bet that key will work on the...
It won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Oh on, he has got to leave the room.
You can't hide from me, boy!
Nope. That gotta be the key for that hidden area. It's good, we gotta get there without him being... Oh, for the love of... Oops. He's gotta leave by now.
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
That's key has gotta be for this, right? Huzzah!
Well, that's the final part of this leftover, so I'll be playing more of this during my part time. But if anyone is interested in this game, then you can get it on Steam for £19.99 and PS4 and Xbox One for £15.99 digitally. Less if you get it at retail. Plus, there's the Gold Edition that you can get digitally on Steam, PS4, and Xbox One for £34.99, or less as well at retail, that comes with the Band Footed Volume 1 and 2 DLC, and one special episode that I'll keep quiet about. Now the next thing you might be asking, do I like this game? Well, check back with me later, and I'll tell you what I think of Resident Evil 7 and all the other games I've been playing in the completed menu. And if you like what you see, be sure to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Plus, stay in touch on my Twitter page, link in description down below. But until then, I'm Zaccaroni. Enjoy your pizza, remember to wash your hands, happy Halloween, and I'll see you next time.